We are real-time fan dub. We mute and dub the show.
And if you think we can't,
you're right, that's how we roll. We'll laugh and joke and make some meme.
Throwbacks.
Real-time Steven Universe.
I'm out of snacks!
Dance it up! That's right! Get it moving! Woo! That's right. Garnet, these kids are terrible.
Macarena! Hey, Macarena!
I think my dancing was really Brad.
Yes, it was. It was. What did you just say? Did you say Brad? And I think that we need to improve. Especially you, Steven. You need to improve.
But I have a towel!
All right, Steven. Maybe someday you won't suck.
Is it about the statue is here?
What? Where'd my towel go? I'm on the beach. I need it now.
I think it's pretty cool that you're trying to dance. I can't dance for shit.
You could dance if you want to. You could leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't dance. And if they don't dance, they're no friends of mine, right, Connie?
Hold on. Am I hot? So, how do you like it?
Garnet, they're people.
Holy shit!
This is just not right. I don't get it at all. Ooh, look at me, jump cuts. Yeah, that's right. I can jump cut. You know, I can teleport, Garnet.
And if they don't dance, then they're no friends of mine.
Goodness, who are you?
I'm an experience.
Yeah. I hope I'll one okay. Get fired for this.
But just so you know, that's a shit business policy. I asked for one donut, but they gave me two. What am I supposed to do with this? Terrifying. I'm in a disco ball. Like a really big disco ball.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Kevin. That's right. Look at this. I'm a dancing man. I'm a dancing man.
This is terrible. He's wearing cowboy boots and a hoodie. Who the fuck does that?
Yeah, that's right, my hair. You, oh.
You just howled like a wolf.
I didn't do nothing.
You just made a weird animal noise in your...
Well, you know I'm a werewolf.
Yeah, we did it! We killed Kevin!
That feel when you just absolutely run out of things to say, so you make a wolf noise.
So, yesterday, Judy, I recall you hearing you say that you don't like together breakfast. Okay, opening up the up. That's a balcony. That's the word. Balcony. Hey, do you have any of those extra waffles I hid in there? Gonna sit all curved like this and then straighten myself out. Yoga time. That was too much yoga. Is that enough whipped cream? I think it needs. It's a pancake. Not waffles. Waffles, whipped cream, popcorn, strawberry. Paradise. Because, oh no, we haven't met her yet. That doesn't make as much sense to me, but you should get it.
This is probably my only line, Steven. Goodbye.
Okay, bye, Garnet. Oh, a ruby and a sapphire lit up. That probably isn't going to mean anything later, Garnet. Oh, belly button powers. Oh, I'm not a real Care Bear.
I'll freeze.
No.
Why are you still screaming?
I'm sorry, I forgot to stop.
You know I'm just gonna wet you again, right? Just like that.
How Amethyst, have you seen my dog anywhere? This is a sword in my hand, and I...
No, I haven't seen your dog.
I killed it with this sword!
Pearl, why is your head so ovular?
I'll have to kill more animals with this sword.
It's a perfect oval! That looks weird! You need to work on your head shape, Pearl. I'm gonna help you with this! No! Well, okay.
What are you doing in my room? You know this is a private place for private people.
Your head's an oval, and your legs are
really long. You can't swim. What are you doing?
I learned how to swim yesterday. A shark taught me. Hey! Wait, no! No, the shark didn't tell me about this!
Stephen!
I'm trying to fix the art style. This is the door for the weird art style. We gotta fix it.
Give me that to me.
No, you look fine, Amethyst. You look basically like your normal self. You don't need it. Pearl needs it.
We're both.
Charlie, can you pause it for a second?
Yeah, please, pause it. Pause. Pause. Oh my god, that fucking one-eyed face.
Okay, can I just say the amount at which you are screaming perfectly encapsulates why I don't like this episode.
That's a heart.
Stephen, don't look at the heart. Don't stab it.
My eyes are weird.
Wait, I don't know why I said that of all things to say. Anyway, just don't look down. Stephen, you idiot, you look down. Stephen, stop it.
Yeah, my lips look...
Oh, guys, we can fix the art now!
Take it just like that dog took it! Ah!
Stephen, you're talking, but you're not saying anything.
Go together breakfast! Be to never breakfast!
Is it over?
It's over, isn't it? Hey, can I go in next, guys? Why didn't you guys put me in the lava like I asked?
Let's do something else. That's right.
Let's play mini golf.
Do you want a brick with quotes from this fandub written on it in green Sharpie?
I don't know why you'd want that, but even if you did, I can't help you there. Sorry.
What we can do is if you want buttons or stickers from this, you can get it at zazzle.com/realtimefandub, which can also be found in the description. Trust me, these stickers are really cool. You can put them on your shirt, on your laptop, on other people's shirts, other people's laptops, and the buttons. I'm wearing this sticker right now. I got complimented at work for it.